All right, you know that this show is all about how fascinating the brain can be. With the reimagined all-new brain games, Nat Geo has added a live audience, we have added a bunch of celebrities, and a world-renowned master mentalist to the show, and everything is bigger. So, here's what each team needs to do. They are going to deflate these giant beach balls. They're gonna stuff them into these boxes. They're gonna put on the lids, and then they're gonna tie a bow with the ribbon on top. Ready, set, go! Ash is doing, there she goes. She's displacing her body across the entire ball. Wait a minute. Oh, you're gonna try to stuff that in there? Okay, the guys might be ahead. Oh my gosh, girl power wins! Absolutely fantastic. Okay, so it is time for our next challenge. Here we have two very large refrigerators. So you are going to get all of those puzzle pieces into the refrigerator, and there's only one solution. Now pack those fridges, go, you got 3 minutes. There we go, there. Oh my God, oh my gosh. D23 has the best volunteers. Please welcome one of our astonishing Brain Games regulars, Mr. Lior Suchard.
Hey, buddy.
How are you?
Let me tell you a little bit about myself. My name is Lior Suchard. I am a real-life mentalist, mind reader. Come. What is your name?
Megan.
Lior. You don't have a chance.
You don't have a chance.
To guess the name.
To guess the name.
Of my first crush.
Of my first crush.
8 years old or so? 7, 8, 9?
10, 11.
10, 11? First crush. What was his name? Tell everyone.
Brett.
Okay, it doesn't always work. It did work. Everybody give a big round of applause! This is Brain Games!
Ladies and gentlemen, for more Lior, for more me, for more brains, for more games, look for the all-new Brain Games premiering December 1st on Nat Geo. Thank you so much for coming out. We'll see you next time!